the center fielder, number 12.
As the lefty gets to work. And that one a little below the knees. And that's how this game gets started. In the air, right field. Sizes this one up. He's got it. One away. Now the left fielder, Dave Gallagher. This is a guy you got to keep an eye on when he digs in. Definitely been known to drop a drag bunt from time to time. And he's pretty good at it, Chris.
Yeah, and he creates a sense of urgency for the defense because of the speed, because of the ability to put down that bunt.
Out to short. Jumps, throws, he is safe, and that was bang bang at first. One gone, runner at first. And next for the Orioles, Randy Milligan. And a foul ball. Man at first, one away.
No, and sir.
Catches the top part of the zone. And a count, one and two. And a pitch. And a curve misses outside. That one way inside. Straighten him up a little bit. 3-2. Gets a piece there. We'll do it again. Eighth pitch of the at-bat coming up. And down on strikes he goes. We didn't make it easy for him on the mound, but they still get the strikeout. And next will be the cleanup hitter. Ball one, no strikes. Two outs. And there's a foul ball. And another ball. Two gone, but the go-ahead run is at first. And we're just getting started here in the top of the first. Goes down looking for the strikeout. A controversial call. Back now in Toronto. And now the center fielder, Wilson.
The center fielder, number three.
The pitch. And that's outside. Now a check swing, but he held up. And the righty deals. Out to short. Slings to first. One up, one down. And now the shortstop, Tony Fernandez.
Tony Fernandez.
Outside corner, there's a strike. One out, base is empty. Next offering is in for a strike.
Well, he didn't like those first two pitches. Now in an 0-2 hole. He's going to have to battle. Hope he gets a mistake.
Spoils the two-strike pitch, and he'll see another.
Clearly trying to stay back a little bit longer for that changeup as he fouls that fastball back.
Foul ball left side. He'll see another. One down, base is empty. Foul ball still 0-2. Ball one there.
It's a good take.
One ball, two strikes, count.
Short hop liner handled it short. And here this afternoon, two quickly away in the bottom of the first. Two outs, base is empty. And now the first baseman.
Number 29.
And first offering is fouled off. Two outs, base is empty. Next pitch is outside. Out. two down, nobody on. Wouldn't chase that time. Two now. Ripped on the ground a second. The throw to first. And the Blue Jays go down 1-2-3. And welcome back to the ballpark. All set for the start of the inning. And into the box for Baltimore. Hal Rigdon. Wells back to work. The shortstop takes the ball. And another ball. 2-0.
In today's game, not that many fastball counts, but hitters still in the back of their minds, they're looking for one. 2-0 changeup call right there. Excellent pitch selection to go with.
The lefty fires.
Helpful.
Looks like he's picked up right where he left off. Now here's the Orioles DH. That's ball for a strike. No score here in the second. Well struck right field. That's back there. Out of here. He circles the bases, and just like that, they're out front. It's 1-0. So one out, nobody on. So next to hit for Baltimore, Billy Rigdon. That clips the zone. It's 0-1. One down, base is empty. Bounced, and that got the pitcher. And they get the out after the ricochet. Now the third baseman.
The third baseman. Number 25.
On the ground, right side. And that's just foul. Next offering is in for a strike.
Goodness, I think he just took the best pitch he's going to see in this at bat. You don't get many like that in that.
Three.
Well, that's a strikeout, and that'll do it for the inning. Back here at Rogers Center, here's the third baseman, Kelly G-Man. And a pitch. Line drive caught.
Yikes, that ball was scorched. An absolute missile. And it almost becomes self-defense as the fielder. When one of those things comes screaming towards you, watch your lips.
George Bell stands in now and watches strike one. That one's in there. And it's nothing in two.
Well, he's gotten ahead with two pitches down in the zone. He has plenty of options right here. He can go up, he can go away, he can add velocity, he can subtract.
And a couple of quick outs. Now it's the switch hitting outfielder. He's someone that really beats up on right-handed pitching. The lefties, however, give him a little bit more trouble. Swing, and he breaks his bat. And that'll do it. Out of the third inning and into the box for Baltimore, number six. And the pitch. Just off the outside edge. 1-0. And that's in there at the knees for a strike. The 1-2. Fights it off, you'll see another. That one just misses. Ball two.
Really good take, especially with two strikes.
Up the middle, and that one handled. Throws to first in time, and one away in the top of the third. Here's the center fielder. He's 0 for 1. And that's outside. Big swing and a miss.
I got a ball, one strike.
Up and in, and a count 2-1.
One strike.
Kicks and fires.
That's ball three.
On the ground at first, and it goes just foul. Kicks and deals. Got him looking for the K. Now the number two hitter, Dave Gallagher. Reached on an infield single his first time. Pitch is in the dirt, and it's 1-0. Gallagher measures 6 feet even, batting second in today's lineup, usually in center field, but today starting in left. Here's a 1-1. Swing, and that ball smashed on a line. Wilson hauls it in to end the inning. Ready to go for the last half of the inning. And now for the Jays, Pat Gordon. The pitch.
That's excellent location on the fastball right there early in this game. If he can do that all game, should be a good outing for him.
Just missed. The 1-1 is fouled off. And now it's 1-2. Struck him out swinging. Pulled the string of the changeup. And now to the plate. Here's the Toronto DH. That one missed.
Count 1-0.
One down, base is empty. On the ground, right side. Throws to first. Two up, two down. Here's the second baseman.
The second baseman, number six.
And first offering is fouled off. Foul ball. Right-hander kicks, deals. Pitch misses. Going to count 1-2. Blue Jays down a run here in the last half of the third. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. And it's a 1-2-3 inning. As we go to the top of the fourth. And here's the first baseman, Randy Milligan. As he turns on the rubber, and with that good live arm delivers. Right field, down the line, and that one slices down.
You know, these Orioles showing great discipline at the plate, and patience definitely seems to be the name of their game in this one. He's only given up one run, but the starter's pitch count is starting to get up there, and that might be the best news yet for this offense. You know, sometimes all it takes is getting to the next arm before an offense does any damage, and that might be the case today.
In the dirt, and it's 1-2. Wouldn't chase that time.
He's been pitching well, but going through this middle of the order second time through, we'll see what kind of adjustments are being made.
That's hard hit on the line. And a base hit right there. So a man on base to start the inning.
Pitch was in and off the plate. So hard to do anything with the pitch in that location, but somehow he got the barrel to it and hit it well. Pretty amazing.
Now here is number 14. That catches the zone for a strike. 1-1. The pitch. Next offering misses down and away. Nobody out. Runner at first.
Two balls. Two
strikes. In the dirt. Runner holds tight as the count moves to 2-2. Got him looking. That's a strikeout. Cal Rigdon getting ready to hit. This guy is one of the best athletes in the sport. On the ground to first, could be two. Feeds to second, out there. Return throw to first, got him. Ready to go. Now here's the leadoff man for the Blue Jays, Wilson. Here comes a pitch. That clips the inside corner for a strike.
Well, these Blue Jays, as this game goes on, have to be more disciplined at the plate. They're chasing a lot of pitches outside the zone, and those chases that are turning into a bunch of outs. Can they turn that around and stay within the zone? We'll see, but I think they have to.
That just misses. 1-2 the count.
Tough to take a two-strike changeup that just missed. They get frozen.
Just missed.
He's really tightening up his hitting zone with two strikes here. I love it.
Foul ball, another 2-2 upcoming. This one in the air. And out number one on the grab. So up next for Toronto, Tony Fernandez. Grounded out his first time up. Now a screamer into the outfield. Two down. And now the first baseman. 0-for-1 so far. And immediately pumps in a strike to the left-handed hitter.
Oh, he's looking great so far. It helps when over 80% of your first pitches are strikes. He might be able to get.
And this one is hammered way back there. On its way. And we are tied. A gigantic blast. And we are starting over. It's 1-1. So two away with nobody on. Kelly G-Man digs in now. Outside low. And that's ball one. And a foul ball. Out towards right center field. As this one sized up. And that will end the inning. Now in Toronto, and now the DH, number 44.
Number 44.
Wells back to work. Foul ball there.
You know, these Orioles being a little too patient at the plate in this game. I'm surprised with all the strikeouts looking we've seen from them. Sometimes you get through them more, but it's just happening too often right now.
Swing and a miss. Struck him out. Picks up strikeout number 7. Next for the Orioles, Billy Rigdon. 0-for-1. He grounded out in his first at bat. And a good eye there.
I mean, they're getting hittable pitches. That's why they're called strikes. But going back to the dugout, knowing you could have done something with what you got is frustrating for hitters.
Base is empty, one away, and we're at the top of the fifth. That misses. 2-2. Trying to get him to chase on the changeup that time. And he deals. And that's ball four.
Perfect.
The bat.
Now the third baseman. Caught looking his first time up.
fastball for a strike.
Man, I mean, nice job just presenting it to be better than it actually was.
On the ground, a short could be two. Flips it for one, and that's two. And welcome back to the ballpark. Bottom of the inning, here's the left fielder, George Hill. The wind of the pitch. And that one is inside ball one.
Well, these Jays, they're not going to be happy with the at-bats they've been having so far. Just one base runner to this point, and it's not exactly early anymore. They have guys in this lineup capable of sparking something, but it just hasn't happened for them yet.
Righty delivers. Lifted in the air right center field. And there's one down. And now the right fielder. First time up was a pop out. He's someone that you might not describe as having elite level speed, but he can absolutely move, and it is a factor in his game. And he takes it himself for the out. Pat Borden next up for the Blue Jays. Struck out swinging his first time. Ball one and a pitch inside. The hit behind with that swing. It's strike one.
He's been going after these guys consistently, and as a result, he's been able to keep his pitch count low. Throwing the ball very well right now.
The 1-2. To the right side, Milligan. He takes it himself to the bag, and that'll do it. Here at Rogers Center, top six. Now it's the right fielder, number six. The line of the pitch. Fought off foul. Next offering is in for a strike. Got him swinging. So the lineup flips over. And now the center fielder. Swinging a foul straight back. All tied up, and we're at the top half of the sixth. And there's the ball. Stays alive. One down, base is empty. Keeps the at bat going with a foul ball. And now the lefty in the air right field brings it in with a nice running grab. And there's two away. Dave Gallagher, the next to hit for the Orioles. One for two. Fastball in for a strike, and it's 0-1.
It really looks like these hitters have been in between with their timing today. Good fastball, excellent slider, but they've not been able to commit to one velocity and stay there.
The 1-1 is fouled off. And another ball. Two outs. Still 2-2 after the foul ball. Just missed.
Wow, this guy's really battling up there as if his run is the game-winning run. I love
a swing and a miss. That retires the side. Bottom of the sixth. Now it's the DH. Number nine.
Number nine.
The pitch. Lined into right. No trouble here. Puts it away for the out. And there's one down. Now it's the second baseman.
Number six.
There's a swing and a drive. That's bad. And it hits the fence. And he's into second base with one away as the go-ahead run.
Everything came together perfectly for him right there. When you connect and it jumps off your bat like that, you're thinking double at the very least. What a great swing on it, and man, he wasn't fooled at all.
Wilson up to bat next, lays off for a ball. Go ahead run at second here in the bottom of the sixth. And it's one and one.
Man, he really sells the changeup with that arm action.
Next pitch is outside. And it's second. Left field, Gallagher settles under this one, and there's two away.
Yeah, that was a wasted RBI opportunity, but competitor like him, he is looking forward to making up for it in his next at bat.
That one pulled foul. And a foul ball left side. Man on second, two down. On the ground to first. On the run, sends it over to first. Steps in the bag, got him. Welcome back. We're in the seventh. We have a new pitcher on the mound. Juan Guzman. And here's the first baseman, Randy Milligan. Hawaii to kick the pitch. Ball one, no strikes. Trying to get him to chase on the changeup that time.
He's clearly trying to work him away here. Both pitches off the plate. If you really want to put the ball in play, you're going to have to stay back and drive it to the opposite field.
The 2-1. Dives. What a play.
Now back. Number 14.
So now the Orioles cleanup hitter, who's 0 for 2 with a pair of strikeouts. And that's off the inside edge. Ball one. And that's downstairs and outside.
Struggled a little bit in this one. A couple of strikeouts earlier, but doing a much better job in this at bat to get ahead and find a good hitter's count at 2-0.
Foul back our way, and that's out of play. Spoils that one, and it remains 2-2. And a pitch. Knocks that one away, and we'll do it again. Foul off the plate. They'll do it again. Right side, hard hit. And he handles it himself for the out. Cal Rigdon, the next to hit for the Orioles. Outside low, ball one. Ground ball right side. Oh, a great grab on the dive. And that's a great play for the out. And we're back. Leading bottom of the seventh. Leading off, number 29.
Number 29.
And the right hander back to work. That's off the mark. 1-0. Just off the outside edge.
2-0 count to a guy like this at the plate. You've got to throw a pitcher's pitch. Don't just try to get a strike. He could make you pay.
That misses the zone, and that's ball three.
Three balls, one strike.
In the air, left field, under it. Pulls it down, and he makes the catch. And there's one down. Kelly G-Man will hit next.
A little drop and drive on that swing. Backside collapsing just a little bit, trying to put the ball in the air.
First pitch doesn't find the zone. Now drive, base hit. So the go-ahead run is on base with a knock.
Everything came together for him. I could watch base hits like that one all day long, and so could every hitting coach in the league. Just a nice line drive in the center field.
And the batter now, George Bell. And safe. It's a stolen base. Righty to the plate. And he grounds one back up the middle, tosses to first, now two away.
Well, there's a lot riding on that at bat right there. Nice job of the pitcher to bear down, make the pitch, get the ground ball. Excellent piece of work.
And fouled off. Two outs. That one the other way. And it's just fouled. That was close. At the belt and fires. Trying to get him to chase on the changeup that time. Damn! Huge strikeout there. Back now in Toronto. New inning getting started. And now the DH, number 44. The pitch. This one belted deep left field, on its way, gone. A massive home run, his second home run of the game, and the Orioles jump out in front. It's 2-1. Bounced up the middle, on to first. First out in the top of the eighth. Here's the third baseman.
Now back at number 25.
That one not close. And that's ball one. One run across in the frame so far, and we're in the top of the eighth. Swing and a miss.
I think he's sitting off speed though.
That's foul off to the right side. Keeps the AB going. 1-2 now. Good job to fight that one off. And here it comes.
Two balls, two strikes.
And a foul ball. He stays alive. Down, base is empty. Hammers that one deep left field and forget it. He'll circle the bases. It's their second home run of the inning, and they tack on to their lead. It's 3-1. Number 34 on the pitch out of the pen here. He's into the game with the bases empty. Number 6 up to hit for the third time as he lays off inside ball one. The 1-0.
Yeah.
Still only one out here in the inning. A little out front there as he swings through it.
One ball, two strikes.
Gets a piece there. We'll do it again. Pulls the string with the changeup. Struck him out. To the top of the lineup. Here's the Orioles' leadoff hitter. 0 for 3 with two flyouts and a strikeout. Swings and misses. That's strike one.
In the on-deck circle, you really want to use that opportunity to see some pitches and time up the fastball. Last thing you want to do is miss a good hittable fastball early in the count.
Pitch misses there. Now 1-2.
And that's in the dirt.
Wouldn't chase that time. Good battle here. About to be the eighth pitch of the at-bat. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. He battled for a long time, but it finishes with a strikeout. And welcome back to the ballpark. Bottom of the eighth. Here's the Toronto catcher, Pat Gordon. The wind and the pitch. That one misses, and it's 1-0.
Well, after putting up a nice inning on offense, got some runs across, this is where you look for the starter to go out there, have a shutdown inning. Don't give that other team any hope. You just hope that he can get through this inning, get the bats back up there while they're hot.
The 1-1 is fouled off. Drilled to right, way back there, and that is gone. It's 3-2. Now on the bump, Joe Price.
These are the spots relievers really make a name for themselves, late and close. There's not much margin for error, but at the same time, there's a reason they're put in these situations.
Now it's the Toronto designated hitter. First offering, and it just misses.
Count 1-0.
Holding on to a one-run lead here, the bottom half of the eighth inning. Bounced out to short. Fires across the diamond. One gone to the bottom of the eighth. Here's the second baseman.
If you want to be a great defense, you have to deliver consistently. It doesn't matter how many highlight reel plays you make if you can't execute the small stuff, just like we saw.
And ball one. That's to third, and that chance handled. Whips it across, and there are two outs. Wilson next up for the Blue Jays.
That's why you hug the lines on the corners late in a ball game like this, positioned perfectly.
That one clips the outside corner, and that is strike one.
Trying to keep good speed off the bases.
And that skips into there.
I got a ball, one strike.
Looking to get the tying run on base. And it is 2-1. And a foul ball. And a seed into center. That's a base hit. And that extends the inning.
Well, patience and discipline paid off right there as he got into an advantage count.
That pretty much split the zone down the middle, and those are the ones where you've got to make them pay.
And here is Tony Fernandez. Pitch misses there. Ball one.
Typically, the outfield defense will play a little bit deeper just to keep the ball in front, make sure that runner on first doesn't come all the way around to score and tie this ball game up.
And that's a little bit high. And that's ball two. Chris, with that distraction and the speedy guy at first, he's in a favorable hitter's count.
Well, if nothing else, I mean, this is a great spot for a hitter to be in.
Let's see if he gives him anything to hit here. And it's ball four. He missed down low.
Not what he wanted to do there, Boo. That keeps this inning alive and gives this offense a good chance to cut into their deficit.
And that one fouled off. So the tying run at second. Ground ball left side. In plenty of time to first. Inning over, and it could have been worse. We go to the ninth and into the box for Baltimore. Dave Gallagher. The right-hander back to work. And a strike on the outside edge.
First pitch changeup, he gets a called strike. You got to really know who that hitter is at the plate in order to throw that pitch again and again.
The 1-1. He swings and fouls one off. The 1-2. That one just misses. This one in the air, center field. Wilson makes the grab, one away. And now the first baseman, Randy Milligan. Swung on, belted. Wilson going back to the warning track, makes the catch. Two outs, bases empty. Here's the Oriole cleanup hitter. 0-for-3 with two strikeouts and a ground out. Ground ball to the right side. He takes it himself to the bag, and that'll do it. Coming on for the Orioles, Greg Olson.
I think closer has to be one of the toughest jobs in baseball. We see a pretty high turnover rate because of it. Every outing seems to be high pressure, this one included. We'll see if he can wrap up the win and get himself a save.
G-Man in the box now, takes strike one. Fall off foul. One run game, bottom nine. Gets a piece and stays alive. And a pitch. And a swing and a miss. A huge out to start the bottom of the ninth. He's two outs away. And next for Toronto, George Bell. Top of the zone for a called strike. A one-run lead. And the home team trying to pull it out. Here's a strike at the knees. Right-handed reliever.
One ball, two strikes.
And another ball.
Two strikes.
Trying to get him a chase and a changeup that time. And the righty deals. Cuts and misses. It's a strikeout. One out left for the Blue Jays. And now for the Jays, number 47. And that clips the inside corner.
Getting a little frustrated with the strike zone.
They're down to their final strike.
More and more guys are looking to slug regardless of the count. In this situation, we'll keep a close eye on his approach.
Olson is just one strike away. Got him! And that's the ball game.
Great pitcher's duel in this one. You get to a certain point where each pitcher is trying to outdo the other, go a little bit deeper into the ball game.